And you're right. Anyone but Durant, and they made them give up the ball.